See, this is the wonderful thing about marriage, is that God gave us marriage right from the very beginning as a special gift, part of His perfect plan. Beautiful.
Today I take you as you are, the woman I fell in love with, and now you give me the honour of being able to call you my wife, for the honour I promise to always be there, to love and to make you smile, to comfort and protect you, to be faithful to you so long as we shall live. And I promise that no matter what lies in our path, it will be our path that we take together, hand in hand. I love you so much, Akaline. I cannot wait to start the next part of our journey together. May God will be done. Praise God.
Paul Robert Holton, join my life to yours on our wedding day, not merely as your spouse, but as your best friend and soulmate, the one, my one. I promise to be the shoulder you lean on, the rock on which you rest, and your companion throughout your life. I pledge to be true to you, respect you, and grow with you. Throughout the years, with you I will walk my path and live our dream. I'm so excited about our future and all that we plan together. May this be God's
will. It is my great privilege at this time, as a minister of the gospel, to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.